Seemegoclassic and getting her bottom second on the rail. It is Sandy Ridge Sadie driving up the outside. Now second, Imas Flashy. In between horses now is just Missy B. The outside three wide, Lillies Showboat. Up the pylons now, trotting into the fifth position. Hot Shot Jim, the trailer, Yobro Dante. They trot past the stand, first time here leader. It's Seemegoclassic. Imas Flashy is caught the leader there in second. Just Missy B to the outside is third. Sandy Ridge Sadie trots fourth. They go to the quarter mile station. The opening quarter was trotted in 35 seconds. Down the backside they go for the second and final time. And your leader, it's still Seemegoclassic. In second is Imas Flashy, and third to the outside now. Just Missy B's had the tough two wide trip the whole way. Sandy Ridge Sadie and Lillies Showboat as they round for home. But it's Seemegoclassic is led from the get-go. And we lead them to the finish tonight. Seemegoclassic is going to win for Kevin Slaybaugh.